Well, that should give us quite a game now. And here come Panama looking for the equaliser immediately. They might get it as well. Here is the equaliser. That's not taking long, has it? That's taken about 30 seconds. That's the way to silence the opponent. The ball is rattled into the net by the left boot of Ismael Diaz. Nothing Llorente can do about that. It was 0-0 about 2 minutes ago.